While at a golf tournament, your genetics professor notices you and sparks up a conversation. He starts talking about different types of mutations. What term best describes a mutation that results from a single nucleotide deletion that shifts the reading frame? Frameshift mutation. Frameshift mutation. A frameshift mutation is a genetic mutation caused by insertions or deletions of a number of nucleotides in a DNA sequence that is not divisible by 3.